Yesterday, the England team attended a memorial service remembering those who fell in World War I. Australia captain Michael Clarke and England skipper Alistair Cook both laid wreaths in memory of those who fell. It was a poignant and emotional morning under very wet skies in Sydney. But then England's attention had to turn back to the cricket, and it was the historic SCG again at the recipient of heavy rainfall overnight, which means England were forced inside again to practice. Stephen Finn, though, says the team will feel no adverse effects going into this final warm-up match.
We're well versed in dealing with the weather. We've come in from England, so you know it's not the end of the world. We've got some good practice done over the last few days. We've got some good practice done when we could, when the weather permitted in Hobart. We're not too downhearted about it, and I'm sure these 4 days of the game, if the weather's nice, we'll be able to get out there and set our standards high. Well, obviously, I need to, if I play this game, I need to try and give in as good an account of myself as I can, so that I can try and put myself in contention for the first Test match. So Perth wasn't ideal for me. I didn't bowl particularly well, but I felt as though I got better as the game went on. I've had some good nets since then. I've put some good practice in the nets. It's just about transferring that out into the middle.
England are particularly pleased with the response from Kevin Peterson to an injection in his knee. He looks strong and in good touch in the nets. He's set to play tomorrow. Johnny Bairstow will take the gloves in the absence of Matt Prior. Michael Carberry, of course, off the back of his first England 100. He's looking to add to that and really go into the first test firing on all cylinders if selected. For Finn, it's a chance to stake his claim for a place. England are in good shape ahead of the final warm-up.
Yeah, I'm happy and content with where I'm going. Yeah, I was probably a bit confused about 9 months ago, save after halfway through the New Zealand tour, as to what I was doing, but I've got real clarity in what I wanted to do. And I thought at the end of the season, in the one day games and in the county games that I play, I actually bowled as well as I bowled. I'm looking to get back to where I was at the end of the season, and hopefully beyond that. But I'm very settled in what I want to do and the way I want to go about it.